San Luis Obispo County has three new cases of COVID-19 tonight, bringing the county's total to 266. Three people are hospitalized, including two patients who are in the ICU. 25 people are recovering at home, and 237 people have fully recovered. San Luis Obispo County has had one death attributed to COVID-19.